In case if you want to change the Apple ID on your iPhone, then open settings. Now scroll down and select iTunes and App Store. Tap on the email at the top, select sign out. Now you have signed out of the Apple ID, and if you want to use another new one, select sign in, and then you can use another Apple ID and password again. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.